So I am here. I'm just playing about with this just now. So hope you're all okay. Hope you're all safe, healthy. And I think that'll do us just now. That'll do. I'm not going to touch any more. Andy's never done it. Okay. There's a few haven't done it before. Carol's never done it. Right. As I said, back in the 90s, it's only 32 counts. Four walls, no tags, no restarts. When it was written, it was labelled as a beginner dance. I would say if it was written now, it'd be improver level. But there's nothing hard in this whatsoever, honestly. May's never done it, Mary's never done it. Has anyone done it? Most of you comment I've never done it. Okay, that's fine. Right, let's just get started then. So, 32 counts, 4 walks, no tags, no restarts. You'll be fine. The trickiest part is the very beginning. And it's not even that tricky. It's just it's something we don't do very often. So what I'm going to do is it's one of those dances where you start at the front and straight away you turn to the back. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start facing 9 o'clock. Okay? I'm going to start over here. Because then, I know you've got a sore neck on the first wall, but it's the best way to do it so you can follow most of the dance. There's a half turn, then there's a quarter turn later on. So it will bring us to 12 o'clock to finish the dance. That's the plan. That means we don't ever face the back wall on this one. That makes sense? Right, so those of you have never done it. Okay, brand new dance from Junior Marshall called Backstreet Attitude. It's done to the Backstreet Boys, everybody. Backstreet's back. So brand new dance, it's only came out 22 years ago. So the beginning, I'm going to show you the first four counts. That's the hardest part of the whole dance. What you're going to do is you're going to go kick, ball, touch, back, then do a half turn, touching toe, heel. Now I'm just going to check if you can actually see that from where I'm standing. I think I may have to go further back. I'm going to do that, so we're going to do it together. We're going to do a kick, ball, touch, back. So you're going to kick your right foot forward, you're going to cut your step down or step slightly back on your right, and touch your left toe back. One and two. First two counts. So right kick, seven and eight. Kick, one and two. You're going to turn the half turn over your left shoulder, keeping your feet where they are. You're going to tap your left toe twice as you do this turn. So you go toe, half turn, heel. So it's going to be hard. Toe, heel with that left foot as you turn left. The more you do it, the easier it becomes. More natural comes, but to begin with, you'll think, what? So it's right, kick and touch, toe, heel, toe, heel. Making that half turn. Don't worry if you don't make it all the way around. You're then going to do basically a jazz box next so you can square up. So don't worry if you don't make it all the way around. One and two, three and four. Right kick, seven and eight. Kick, one and two, three and four. So we should be facing 3 o'clock, left heel forward. As you notice, I'm kind of facing diagonal, so don't worry if you don't make it all the way around. Jazz box is crossed back together. So I'm going to say jazz box, it's technically not. So you're going to cross that left foot because it's out. You're going to cross over your right, step back on your right, and step left, close your left beside your right. Or you can step to the side if you want, but close it to the side if you can. So that's when you can square up to that side wall, okay? First six counts. One and two, three and four, five and six. So kick and touch, you're going to kick one and touch two. Half turn, toe, heel. Three and four, cross back together. Five and six, you can scuff our right heel. Seven, and step forward right, eight. Again, just shoulder width apart, doesn't have to be a huge step forward, but just enough, boom. Okay? And your weight should be sort of centered. Not all the way forward on your right foot, don't take the weight forward, but leave it roughly centered, so you want to be shoulder width apart. So first eight kicks, kick and touch, seven and eight. Right, kick, ball, touch, toe, heel, cross, back together, scuff, step. How is that? How is that? Let me know. The next eight counts are all on the spot, standing still pretty much. So do it once more. I'm just going to quickly double check. Yannick, see my socks were perfect. Good. Morning, Heather. Rose, send that patang. Yann's all here, so says Backstreet, yeah. You remember that, you're as old as I am. See, a kick and touch, seven and eight. Kick, one and two. Touch, three and four. Cross, back together, scuff, step. Again, shoulder width apart. From here, you're gonna bump your hips forward four times. Now, if I show you, if you're there, you bump your hips forward, it looks like that, so don't do that. Basically bumping your right hip forward four times. One and two and three and four. We take the weight on the fourth one. So you're going scuff, step, bump, and two and three and four. Weights forward on your right. Yes? Weights on your right. Next four counts, you're going to do a body roll back to take the weight back on your left. This is where it gets fun. I so wish I could see you right now. I really do. So the weight should go on your right. Boom. Four bumps. Two, three, four. The body roll back over four counts. Now the cheat is just to bump your hips back four times. One and two and three and four. That's the boring, lazy option. Right? So if you want to go one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. As long as you take that weight back on your left. But if you can, you can do a little body roll. So you're going to do shoulders first. Shoulders, ribs, stomach, bum. Hopefully taking the weight back on your left. So bump your hips forward. One and two and three and four. Throw your shoulders back. One, two, three, four. So you gradually work your way down. Your right leg should kind of lean forward, but the weight should be back on your left. I so wish I could see you right now. Do what you can do. So four bumps forward. You're gonna bump one and two and three and four. Shoulders first. Five, six, seven, eight. When it meets on, it'll go. It'll be four, three, two. It'll be feel really slow the first time. First few times. If you get adventurous, you can do it twice. Body roll, body roll. Do one of them. Look as if you're a seal trying to get out of the water. Do one of them. If you want to just be lazy and just do four bumps, your choice. From the top, you're halfway through now. Kick and touch. Seven and eight. Kick one and two. Touch three and four. Cross five and six. Scuff seven. Eight, bump, one, two, three, four, take it back, four, three, two, one. You see, it's going to be quite slow when you get to there. Now, when you take your weight back on your left, don't want to get your weight coming back. That will probably help you if you just keep your weight coming back to me. So, what I do is, when I do the body roll, I end up sitting into that. So, take the weight on your left. Make sure the weight's left. So, reverse Charleston next. You can step back on your right, touch left toe back, step forward left, and touch your right toe forward. Okay? So you come to body roll, 4, 3, 2, 1, back right and touch, forward left and touch. So you need to keep that weight just coming back. So try the four bumps, body roll, Charleston. So bumping forward, right foot 7, 8, bump with 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, take it back, 4, 3, 2, 1, step back and touch, forward and touch. Try it from the top. We're almost done. I'm trying to take my time. We're almost done. Hope someone's from Malaysia, says Heather. Well, I won a competition on Philip Sobelo's show on Tuesday. His Asian Line show. I won the quiz there. Well, I was one of the winners of the quiz. She's going to send me something from there. Depending on postage. I said if it's too much, she's to keep it. So hopefully... Karen Hannaford says, I love listening to you. Never mind about the dance. You go from perfectly understandable to gibberish. It's because I get excited and I talk really fast. Either excited or nervous, I talk really fast. And that's probably 90% of the time I'm one or the other. So I'm sorry. I'm sorry. We'll try and get captions up. Put subtitles on, you'll be fine. So, what we do, it's from the top, just add it on with the Charleston. So kick and touch, but we're still starting at 9 o'clock, just purely because you can see me then. Because I've started at the front, as we've done, most of the dance would now be at the back. So but that's why I'm doing it face sideways, in case you're just tuned in. So kick, ball touch, seven and, I'll talk slowly for Karen, seven and eight. Where the kick, ball touch, half turn, toe, toe, heel, cross back together, scuff and stop. Bump, one, two, this will be really slow, body roll back, four, three, two, one, step back right and touch, forward left and touch. From here. So right sailor step, making a quarter turn to the front. So almost like, be like almost like a coaster step, in fact, because you're going to turn. So right as a sailor step, with a quarter turn left to face 12 o'clock. So right sailor, quarter turn, behind side cross, behind side cross. You're going to take a big step to the right on one, drag left in two, three, stomp twice, and four. Technical terms are stomp up, because we don't take the weight. You just keep the weight on the standing foot, yeah? So you're going to go one, two, three, and four. Weight still on your right foot. So, Sail a quarter turn, behind side cross, big side drag. Alright, so we've done. In fact, let's do the Charleston. So weight's left. Back on your right foot, so you can go back right, touch the left, from left, touch your right, sail a quarter turn, behind side, cross side, drag, two, three. From here, again, you can take the easy, lazy option, do a vine to the left, but it's a full rolling turn of the left shoulder. So turn left, quarter turn, half turn, quarter turn, then one stomp up with the right foot. Boom. End of dance. Kick, ball touch to start again. So only 32 counts, half it stands still. Easy. So we'll do it from the Charleston. So weights back on your left, back on your right foot, touch your left. 7, 8, back 1, touch 2, forward 3, touch 4, sail a turn, 5 and 6, behind 7 and 8. Drag 1, 2, 3 and 4, turn 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, 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 bada, bum, bum, bum. Go away. End of dance. So remember at the end, the stomp's up. So no matter how many times you stop with either foot, it's two on the left and one on the right, but we don't take the weight. Stomp up. Let's try it from top, whole dance, all the way through, backstreet attitude. Right kick, ball touch, 7 and 8. Kick 1 and 2, half turn, 3 and 4. Cross 5 and 6, scuff 7, 8. Bump 1, 2, 3, 4. Back 4, 3, 2, 1. Step back and touch, forward touch, sail a turn. To the front wall, behind side drag. 1, 2, 3. Turn 5, 6, 7. Now you can talk amongst yourselves for a while. That's it, end of dance. Ta-da! So let me know how you got on so far. Give me some thumbs, give me some hearts, give me an eye, A-Y-E in the comments, let me know you're okay. And especially those who've never done it before. Oh, Karen, behave yourself, behave. I can't understand you either. So let me know how you got on with that so far. Eyes, hearts, thumbs. Give me something to let me know we're okay. And that's your full dance. No tags, no restarts. There's a lot in there. You can just make it your own. You put in your own style in, you can change the body roll if you can't. If you don't feel comfortable with it, you know, just get funky with it, Yanni. I know you will. So what we're gonna do is let's try it starting facing the back wall. Because that means most of it will be behind me. Does that make sense? So we're going to start on 6 o'clock, kick, ball, touch, half turn, toe, toe, heel, bring it to 12 o'clock, and then you can follow me for the rest. Let's just try it there slowly though. So facing 6 o'clock, I'm going to kick your right foot. Hi Kim. I just noticed your comment, I'll ask them on. So, back wall, 6 o'clock, kick, ball, touch, back. 7 and 8, right kick, kick, ball, touch, turn left to me, 12 o'clock will be left shoulder, toe, toe, heel. Toe, toe, heel, cross back together, scuff, stomp, use your bumps, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, roll back, 4, 3, 2, 1, weights left, Charleston, back right and touch, forward and touch, sail a quarter behind, side cross, side drag, to the right, 2, 3, stomp, up, turn left, 4, 3, 2, 1, remember don't take the weight, let it start again, why? Let's try the back wall again, but this time when we finish, you'll see at 9 o'clock, we've done this wall already, so let's try both walls without stopping. Oh, so back wall, 6 o'clock, kick, ball, touch, 7 and 8, kick, 1 and 2, turn left, 3 and 4, cross 5 and 6, scuff, 7, 8, bottom, 1, 2, 3, take it back, 4, 3, 2, 1, step back and touch. Forward and touch, sail a quarter behind, side cross, side drag, 1, 2, 3 and 4, turn 5, 6, 7, start again, right kick and touch to left, toe, toe, heel, cross back together, scuff and bump your hips, 1, 2, 3, roll it back, 4, 3, 2, 1, step back and touch, forward and touch, sail a quarter behind, side cross, side drag, 1, 2, 3, turn left, 6, 7, woo! Maybe that was okay, was it? Was it? Yanni, why did you say donkey? I don't look like a donkey. Do you look like a donkey? Why are you saying donkey? I said funky. OK, Okay, let's. Now I've just seen myself doing the body roll. Oh my god. Now if somebody my size can do it, you can do it surely. Just take it in sections. Shoulder, ribs, stomach, bum. Don't worry about it, just let it go. Throw your shoulders back and also just go like that and follow it, so you'll be fine. Just as long as you know where your weight is before you start and at the end. So that was two balls back to back. Let's try it from the 12 o'clock wall, which means most of this will be facing away from me. So I'm going to follow you this time. Are we good? Oh, so the hardest part, as I keep saying, is kick, ball, touch, toe, toe, heel. It's just a bit awkward getting round. Once you get over that, you'll be fine. The rest of it's easy. Kick, ball, touch. 7 and 8. Kick 1 and 2. Turn toe, toe, heel. Cross, back together, scuff and stomp. Bump your hips. 1, 2, 3. Take the weight. Back 4, 3, 2, 1. Back right and touch. Forward and touch. Sail a quarter. Behind side, cross. Side drag. 1, 2, 3. Turn 4, 3, 2, 1. How is that? Which leaves us our fourth wall. 3 o'clock. Let's try it. Kick and touch. 7 and 8. Kick 1 and 2. Turn 3 and 4. Cross back together. Scuff and stomp. Bump your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go back 4, 3, 2, 1. Back right. Charleston. Sail a quarter turn to the back. Behind side. Cross side drag. 1, 2, 3. Turn 4, 3, 2. One. So we've now actually done all four walls. Is there anything you need me to go over before we do it all without stopping? So we're going to do four walls without stopping, starting 12 o'clock. Is there anything you need me to go over first? It's a sketch from Gabriel. This is. Right, I'll. Yeah, send me. I don't think I've seen that one. I've seen some of his stuff, but I don't remember that one, so please send me it. Can't say it's fine, of course I just watched and I'm on the sofa. Yeah, good. Hi mum, my mum's in. Okay, so let me know if there's anything you need me to go over. Annie says, music. Ooh. Remember, send me your video, Annie, later on. The body roll. Want to see everyone's videos later on? Please, please send me them. Either WhatsApp or Messenger. Or you can post them on my timeline, that'll work as well. Just I want to see them. I want to see your bumps and your body rolls. It's only fair because you get to see mine. So, nothing coming in. So I'm assuming we're all okay. So if you're okay with that, we'll do 4 balls without stopping. And then we'll just go to music after that. Shall we? Right. Let's try 12 o'clock. And go around all 4 balls without stopping. I'll get slightly faster as we go through the 4 walls, but not much. We're pretty much up to speed already. So, kick, ball, touch. On your right foot, 7 and 8. Kick, 1 and 2. Toe, toe, heel. Cross back together. Scuff right. Bump your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back right and touch. Forward and touch, sail a quarter, behind side, cross, side drag. 1, 2, 3. Turn 5, 6, 7. Start again. Kick 1 and 2. Turn 3 and 4. Cross back together, scuff, stomp, bump your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll back. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back right and touch. Forward and touch, sail a quarter, behind side, cross, side drag. 2, 3. Full turn, I'm going to start again. Kick, ball, touch. 1 and 2, turn 3 and 4. Cross back together, scuff right, bump your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll back, 6, 7, 8. Go back and touch. Forward and touch, sail a quarter. Behind side, cross, side drag. 2, 3. Full turn, do one more wall with a kick. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Bump, 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll it back, 6, 7, 8. Go back and touch. Forward and touch, sailor, behind side, cross, side drag. 1, 2, 3, full turn, 6, 7, 8, kick, ball, touch, to start again. That's it. As I said, no tags, no restarts, nothing to worry about. But because of that, because it's only a short dance, the song is on quite a bit. But you'll be fine, you will be fine. Hi, Jacqueline, just noticed you were there, sorry. You'll know this one inside out anyway. So most of you earlier said you hadn't done it before. Thanks, Janet. I'll have a look at that later when I finish. Hi, Isabel. And he said it costs you more than a pig in pen. Okay, so if you can, if you're able to, I want a video of you doing the bumps in the body roll and send it to me. The best one wins a pen. At the moment, I'm winning, so the pen stays here. So if you're, if it's better than mine, you win the pen. I mean, look at the state of me. I can do a body roll, you can as well. I can actually feel my cup of tea beginning to come back up. But it's fine. So, let's try it then. So, we're using Backstreet's Back. Alright. So, it's Everybody by Backstreet Boys. Way back 22 years ago, this was. And it still gets done. All the bigger events. I brought this back, was it last year? I think I taught it again in some classes. But generally, the only time I get to dance this is the bigger events here or if I'm in the States. Always gets done in America. Always, always, always. This is from Jamie Marshall. Now, I don't know if you're aware, but as of today, Facebook has got stricter on their music regulations and stuff. So, the plan is to play it twice. If I get booted off, please look out for a new video part two, because I want to also run through Don't Stop Driving that we did 3 weeks ago. Okay, so I will be coming back in the event of getting booted off, because Facebook's going to be stricter as of today. They're going to be really strict on us. So, when I play the song, we should be okay. If I get booted off the second time I do it, please come back for Don't Stop Driving, okay? I'm just warning you now, because we don't know how it's going to go. Ella says, Uncle Steve says, and see your body rolling. Yeah, it rolls, but it forgets to stop now. That's the problem when you get to my gym. Doesn't it stop rolling? So let's try it. Let's go. Everybody. It's almost like they're in the room, isn't it? But help if I turn this on, that would work. Rock your body, yeah. The video for this is amazing. I still love it. I can do that, but I can still do it.
Bye.
Jonathan. Be afraid, don't have no fear. The headset cross, stay dry. I'm gonna tell the world, make it understand. Kick and touch. As long as there'll be music, we'll be coming back again. Pull it back. One, two, three. Charleston. Just keep going. Okay. Yeah, and I say they see me rolling off. I'm watching the back now. Do you know what? I don't actually look that bad. This is the COVID results, shall we say. It's alright. 98 aching over in Canada. Hello, innit? Alright, hope you're okay. Joe Kinser, hello. Hope John had a good birthday. I'll see you guys later on tonight. Oh, Sean says what workout. Do you know what? It shouldn't be, but it is. Marion says, I remember thinking this dance was a footer to learn. A footer's a great Scottish word, isn't it? But it's, see me break it down now. Like, it's dead easy now. Karen said, cool, did it. Will you do a video? Might teach some online class. Yes, I'll do a video this afternoon for my YouTube channel. For my own YouTube channel, but remember this one, this video, this teaching video right now will stay in this group for a month. And then it will be uploaded to the Streamline Dance website and the YouTube channel as well. So there will be, you can always access it. The issue is, it might be muted the time you come back to watch it again on this page. The way Facebook's going just now. But I'll do a little video for it as well. Okay, Kim says, great teach, forgot how much I loved that one. Honestly, it's such a good dance. And it's so easy as well. Did you see me stop at one point? It's because I was doing the toe-toe heel section and I bent my toenail back. It's a bit sore. Right, so I'm going to do it once more. So again, as a reminder, if I get booted off, I will be coming back on for a part two, and I'm going to do Don't Stop Driving. Just a quick recap. We've done it 3 weeks ago, so again, it'll just be a quick two walls, music on sort of thing. It won't be a proper teach. So please, if you can, come back. If I get booted off, I might be okay. But Facebook has been a lot stricter as of today. So we don't know what's going to happen. We're only just getting used to this, and now everything's changing again. So just bear with us all. If the other teachers, something happens, it's the same reason. You know, Facebook has been stricter, so we don't know how it's going to affect us when we play music more than once. It was always a risky... Can I wait to go, but I'm going to try it again. So let's do it again. Backstreet Attitude. So it's all one word. Backstreet Attitude by Jamie Marshall. I've got it down to 1998. So do it once more, and then I'll quickly do Don't Stop Driving. So as I said, if you get booted off, just come back, look for the new video, and I'll post it up. Otherwise, we'll go into that straight after this. Everybody! Wonder what happened here. Rock your body, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body right. And you can push up to this. Again, gonna bring the flame, I show you how. Say drag. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah. Am I original? Yeah. Am I here, I did check a couple of times because it looked as if I'd been off because I was frozen on the laptop. The phone's still showing that we're here. So good, we're still here. Woo! Ah, I enjoyed that. So, there you go. Backstreet Attitude by Jamie Marshall. Ah, I love it. Love it. Always have done. It's so easy as well though. But it's one of those ones that looks harder than it is. And you see a full floor dance and it looks amazing. I'm just watching myself. Oh, well, it's fine. Guillaume, coucou, bonjour, hope you're dancing too. Oh, I love it, I'm tired now. So you can go to bed, Karen, you can go to bed now, you've done it. On the opposite side of the world, Andy's awake now. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to very, very quickly run over Don't Stop Driving that I did 3 weeks ago. Last week I had a kind of recap social. The week before I gave you a brand new one, Where'd You Go? The week before, so 3 weeks ago I done Don't Stop Driving that I choreographed with April Cody last year. So just a quick reminder of that, maybe two walls. Still got 50 minutes left. Plenty of time. So maybe a couple of walls. Then a reminder of the restart and then we'll just go for it, I think. Because if you didn't do the full teach before, the video is on Streamline, so you can always go back and watch it 3 weeks ago, whatever date that was. Can't work it out now because it's the 1st of October. So 24th, 17th. So that would have probably been the 12th, possibly the 12th of September. So you can have a look at that, or there's videos online anyway. It's called Don't Stop Driving to the track by Thomas Rhett. So I'm going to very quickly do that country one. So we'll totally mix it up from this. Hopefully stick around for that. If you go away now, thank you so much for joining me. If you don't get booted off, I might even stick Backstreet Attitude back on at the end. So you might want to hang around. Just saying. So let's quickly do, I'll get a message coming through. Let's quickly do Don't Stop Driving. So again, just keep up because I've no proper teach. It's a quick recap, so just keep up with me. Right Dorothy into left lockstep. So, or Wizard if you're from America. So you're forward 1, 2, 3, and 4. Mambo, 2 steps back. 5 and 6, walk back, 7, 8. Coaster cross, side rock cross. 1 and 2, rock 3 and 4. Let's do it from the top to there, almost halfway. So Dorothy lockstep, 1, 2, 3, and 4, then right mambo. On your right foot, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, forward 5 and 6, back 7, 8. Coaster 1 and 2, side rock 3 and 4. Then what I call the washing machine turn. So, half turn right, half to left, so 2 quarter hinge turns. So, wait, so you make, hi Stephen McKenna, wait, so on your right foot, so turn a quarter turn back left, quarter turn right, cross your left over. Same again, turn left, quarter turn, cross rock, recover. So, make sure it's a cross rock there, and we don't hit the fireplace. So, coaster across on your left, so you can go 1 and 2, rock 3 and 4, half turn, 5 and 6, half turn, 7 and 8, and side touches. Right and touch, left and touch. Triple turn to the side wall, either chassis quarter turn or 1 and a quarter turn with your right shoulder, quarter, half, half. We touch your left toe forward, bum hips. Remember the yellow dress? Does anyone remember that? If not, he sings a song about wearing a yellow dress. So the idea is to lift your yellow dress up as you do your bumps. I'm the only one that does this. Even April doesn't do this, it's just me. So, if you can do it, great. If not, it's fine. Side touches, right and touch, left and touch. 1 and a quarter turn. Bump 5 and 6. Keep weight in your right foot. Coast across left, 7 and 8. Do it from the top, you're 3/4 of the way through. Is it coming back to you now? Hopefully. Dorothy, 7, 8. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Mambo, 5 and 6. Back, 7, 8. Coast to 1 and 2. Rock, 3 and 4. Turn, 5 and 6. 7 and 8, and side touch, turn to the side, bump your hips, bump, and coaster cross. Travelling to the right side, extend the vine with a side rock cross, so side behind, side cross, rock recover cross. And right foot, so right side, behind, side, cross, rock recover cross. That's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, half rumble, left foot side together, forward, 5 and 6, right mambo forward, 7 and 8. On the and count, we turn a half to the left, step left, and straight into the 1, to start the game next wall. So the last eight counts, you finished up bumping, bumping. There's loads of bumps today. Bump, bump, cross to cross. Hi, Martin Armstrong. To the right side, the side. One and two and rock three and cross. Four, side together forward. Five and six, mambo seven and half turn. One, two and three and four to start again. Should be seamless. They should have a seamless transition from wall to wall. Does that sound different to what I'm talking about? Dorothy lock in lockstep. So right foot forward, seven, eight, look forward, one, two, and three, and four. Mambo, two walks back, post across, side rock cross, half turn right, half turn left, where the rock side touches. By Andy, thanks for coming to the side wall. Bump and bump, coast across, keep in touch. Right and three, and rock and cross. Side and forward, mambo, seven and eight and one. It's going to be that speed. Go to Kroger, we'll have fun. So, wall two, same dance, start the forward, seven, eight, forward, one, two, and three and four. Mambo, two, walks back, coast across, side, rock cross, slow down, half turn right, half turn, cross turn left, half turn, cross rock, side touches, triple turn to the front, bump it, five and six, coast across. Vine to the right, one and two and rock three and four, half rumba five and six, mambo seven and half turn one. Now, two balls in, we're looking good. Then Thomas Rhett does a little stupid bit with his song. We need a restart, so we'll only do the first eight counts. So we'll do the first seven, so from the mambo, step back left for seven. Normally step back eight when doing right foot, but we change it to rock, recover, eight and, so we can restart one. Okay, so on the back wall, just the first seven, then a rock, recover. So forward, right foot, one, two, and three, and four, mambo, five, and six, back, seven, rock, back, eight, and start again, two, and three, and four. Does that make sense? It will do if you were here 3 weeks ago. Yeah, so we did this 3 weeks ago. So look back, I reckon it's the 12th of September, I may be wrong. That can't be right, can it? So it'll be the 20th, I don't know which date it was. Yeah, I think I was right, was it not? I don't know. 3 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago today, we did this Don't Stop Driving by myself and April Cody. Alison says, bumpy to bump, no kilt. I'm glad I'm not getting a kilt on today, because I was woo, earlier on, body rolls and everything. So I've actually, it's been easier this week with a kilt than last week. Blazer glory in a kilt is never a good thing. I'll just say that right now. And it says check the email. Okay, no bother. Right, so let's just try it. It was only supposed to be a quick recap purely because I didn't have a chance to squeeze it in last week when we did this sort of recap social. So I'm going to add it in this week. So we'll do Don't Stop Driving. And if we still haven't been booted off, Alison, no issues yet, no issues yet. I played Backstreet Attitude twice, no issues. So I'm going to try this one, Don't Stop Driving. If we get booted off on this one, I'll say thank you very much for coming. I do appreciate it. Because we might get cut off. There's no point coming back to this once more. So what we'll do is, if all going well, we're still on at the end of this, I'll maybe put on Backstreet Attitude again. Just so it stays up here. Sound like a plan? Sound like a plan to me. So if we get booted off, thank you so much for coming. And I appreciate your support every Thursday with me. And through all the other teachers and other instructors as well. Thank you so much. Thanks for supporting Streamline. Please remember that you can still sign up for the tour with JP, Hosey and Daniel. It's only €10. You'll see the teachers and the social on Saturday. If not, they're still going live within this group in between. You don't get the teachers, but you get everything else that goes with it. So thanks to them for asking me to stay on for October. I appreciate it. Thanks, Alison, for everything you do. Grace David as well. And Jonathan for sponsoring the website. It's a team effort. And all the instructors as well for just being them. It's proper team, proper family we have here. So thank you for tuning in. I had something else I was going to say, but I've forgotten now. It'll come back to me once we're finished, probably. Yeah, but hopefully it's tuning back in next week. I have no idea what I'm teaching next week yet. I have no idea. So if there's anything you want me to do, let me know. I need to tell GP today. I can probably put him off till tomorrow. But I need to know soon as. So if there's anything you want me to do, let me know. Just let me know. But I'm going to try Don't Stop Driving again. All going well, we'll try Backstreet Attitude after that, okay? So we'll try Don't Stop Driving. Cross your fingers we get through this, okay? But yeah, no problems as yet, Alison, but, you know, we'll see what happens now. So, Dorothy Lockstep. Myself and April Cody, we wrote this last September last year for Scotland Rocks, and I retaught it 3 weeks ago here on this channel, this group. So if you need the full teach, go back and have a look at that 3 weeks ago. Otherwise, there's videos online, you'll be fine. Okay, we're still live, so let's try Backstreet Attitude against the finish. We've got time. I'm actually watching myself. There's about a minute delay now. It used to be 30 seconds, but there's about a minute delay now. Thanks, Susan. Going back to sleep. Yeah, enjoy your sleep. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for joining me. I do appreciate it. I saw Gary Riley had popped in as well. If you're still there, Gary, good to see you, mate. Hope you're well. Alison says, cracking track. It's a brilliant track. It was April Cody gave it to me. Well, she came to me with it. We were in Erskine teaching at Danny Whitaker's Scotland Rocks event, and she came to me on the Friday night and said, I've got this track, what do you think of it, blah blah blah. We went out in the corridor, wrote the dance, taught it the next day. It's just one of those ones that just worked. I love it, especially that bit in the middle of the song, boom, 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 I love it. So I'm actually still watching myself dancing, it's not finished yet. There's about, it must be at least a minute delay now, rather than 30 seconds. So, let's do Backstreet Attitude one more time. There's every chance we'll be booted off now. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm going to be out of breath by the time we finish it, so I'll see you now. Thanks again for joining me. Your support is unbelievable. Thank you so much. Remember, there's a little PayPal link above me. If you feel you're able to and would like to donate to the instructors, at the end of the month, it will be distributed amongst everyone who's teaching. So thank you so much for that. I do appreciate it. For some of us, we've been out of work for 6 months now, and it's been hard. But thank you so much for your support. It means the world. It genuinely does. So I'm going to stick on Backstreet Attitude once more. Until next Thursday, well, some of you have seen about half an hour at my own class. But until next Thursday, stay safe, stay healthy, do what you're supposed to do, and we'll try and get this quicker. Look after yourselves, my brother, and I'll see you next Thursday. Same time, same place. Thanks, Mary. I'll see you next week or whenever. Let me know how you're on. So let's see quickly Backstreet Attitude one more time if you've got any energy. I really need a cup of tea. Another one. The one I had earlier was just gone now. So Backstreet Attitude, kick and touch, total heel. Thanks everyone, and I'll see you next week.
Everybody.
Yeah.
Rock your body.
Tired now. So remember, if you don't want to do the body roll, just the bumps back. We can do two of them, or can body roll up and then back down, possibly. Whatever you want.
Streets back, alright.
Kick and touch. Five, six,
seven. Oh my god, we're back again.
Bump it.
Brother, sisters, everybody say.
Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you next week. Have a great weekend. Bye. Bye. Bye.